and you say New York City, what?
Ladies and gentlemen, happy Thanksgiving to you and yours on this blessed day. Everybody's all come to eat, we'll eat good, and tomorrow I'm gonna buy this tomorrow. Fuck Black Friday. I mean, be thankful for what you have. Save your money. Oh, it's good deals the next day. So ploy. Spend your money and shit. What do you really materialistic shit? So why were you being thankful on Thanksgiving, and the next day, you know, the next day, Black Friday, you want to spend your money? Why is it called Black Friday? Learn your history, ladies and gentlemen. Motherfuckers used to sell the Indians off back in the heyday. You know what I mean? Or for a good deal after Thanksgiving. You could eat good one day, and then the next day, you get something. Fuck that, man. Motherfuckers get all, you know what I mean, get caught up in the worldly, you know, version of Black Friday is a good, you know, we get to go to Best Buy, we get to buy shit, you know, for cheap, and we get to go get some clothes for cheap, and fuck that, man. And Christmas, it's about Jesus being born. But was he really born Christmas? You know, December 25th? Was he? New Year's. Everybody celebrate New Year's. It's good to celebrate New Year's. Is what you make it. Yeah, you made it to a new year. Congratulations. All right, you're getting older. You congratulate yourself for being older. That's the only good thing about New Year's. But still the same bullshit, because everybody in this world ain't gonna change. So don't think people gonna change for the new year. Oh, I got a New Year's resolution. I'm gonna lose some weight. I'm gonna be nice to this person. I'm gonna save some money. Bullshit, man. You supposed to have been done that. Just do it. Don't plan it. Just do it. On that note, happy Thanksgiving. You and yours, your family. The Wolf Nights, baby.